Edeners are quick. They're agile and they can take a beating. My parents always talked about something called the Resistance. I want to live up to that.
Yeah.
Joseph's seat always came to us with open arms. I hope that hasn't changed.
I'll catch you later.
My name is Joseph Seed. I'm known to some as the Father. Years ago, I heard the voice of God. He told me about a difficult path ahead. I followed it all the way to an ending. And the beginning. Keep an open mind. The winds of change have come. Our only choice is to turn away from the past. Witness how the past and present align with the circle of time. Every single piece must be where it is meant to be. Nothing can be missing. Civilization turned and turned in chaos, until only we were left. Witness how the past and present align with the circle of time. Every single piece must be where it is meant to be. Nothing can be missing. Civilization turned and turned in chaos, until only we were left standing. old ways led us to ruin. The only way forward is to live without sin. Piece together the past. You will reveal the truth. And be welcome into our new Eden. Destroy whatever hinders the truth. Only we are strong enough to live in the new world that God has given us. Who heeded the signs were spared. And new Eden rose from the ashes. To walk the path, burn away what is unnecessary. cleanse our symbol, as the world must cleanse. Burn away what is unnecessary. Cleanse our symbol, as the world was cleansed. Look to the cross to find your answers. The flame of Eden burns away any sin that may take root again. God has cleansed the world of sin, and yet it remains. Sin is in our blood, our flesh, our soul. Waiting to break us or be slain. God told me of the collapse. I gathered my family to prepare for it. I thought I had fulfilled my obligation to God, but he had one more thing to say to me. He told me you would be worthy of this.
The attack on Prosperity was a close call. We could have lost everything.
Could have lost everything.